this week. Worked 2 days, took 3 days off of work so I could get some things done at the house. Chaos, you know? Baby shower on Sunday. Got a generator being delivered on Tuesday. Have to do a bunch of landscaping to set up for that, along with the propane tanks that come with it. Open the pool. Yeah, chaos. But it's gonna rain tomorrow, so can't do shit in the rain. But it's not raining in New Hampshire. I'm gonna go to New Hampshire and go boating. I'm gonna go boating. I don't have a plan. I just wanna go. The plan is to go boating. So we're gonna go. So yeah, with all that said, in the truck, I haven't really talked to anybody. That doesn't make any sense. All right, let's try this again. I was on American Whitewater. I didn't see it. There's not much running right now, so options are not good. I mean, that doesn't make sense. There aren't a lot of options, so we'll see where we end up. I don't know. Figure it out. Sony, I'm ripping toll booths with my wife's Easy Pass. Thanks, babe.
It's like 8 o'clock. Just woke up, making some breakfast. Slept on the couch. Got a call from Mike. We're going to pad out ammo today. Level's very low, 2.6, but better than nothing. Pretty excited, never been on that river, so gonna get to see that, check it off the list. It's gonna be a good day.
Done it before, I've seen it before. Tears splashing the floor when I open the door for. She acting like a boy and I'm a little. Learn from Project Pata, Pippin got a master's. Girl, improvise. Look me in my eyes and lie to me. Lie to me, act like I'll believe anything. Sex on the beach and in the backseat. This could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us when she playing. This could be us when she playing. I'm high up, I don't sound crazy. This could be us, but you're playing. This could be us, but you're playing. That's all I was saying. No keys to drink this Mercedes. I bought like Tracy McGrady. Before her girl touch anything, she got up say please.
Say please.
That was a fun little section. I like that. Makes you think.
More challenging from our stuff.
Yeah. Sun's coming out too.
Wait till I get the buzz off this drug. Damn girl, you way too fine for a local club. Killing someone's vibe should be a fucking crime. Wasting someone's time should be a. So back to what I was saying.
So unfortunately in this section of river, all the bigger funner rapids are at the beginning. So from here forward, we just pretty much messed around and caught eddies to finish up the trip. But like I said before, a day on the river beats a day of yard work. Once again, I want to thank you guys for tuning in. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button, and I'll see you next time on the vlog series.